Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Batman Arkham Asylum. Last time we talked with Aaron Cash, you know, had to track him down for some news that he could have just told us over the phone or with a text message. I'm just saying. Anyway, today we're going to Killer Croc's lair to get some spore samples. Collecting some plant spores from his lair so that we can, you know, stop Poison Ivy's plants from destroying the island like they're doing right now. Because, yeah, Joker, he kind of gave her some Titan. So she's, you know, super powered now, and her plants are, like, ridiculous. And it's just all bad. It's just all bad. We also got a Riddler trophy. Ooh. A new challenge that I won't be doing in this LP. Okay, let's go back through here then, and then go this way. This is the correct path. Alright. Let's go. We must get to intensive... we are in intensive treatment. We must get to the Croc's lair. Come on, Batman. Are there hostiles in here? Oh, yes. Yes, there are. Well, not directly in here. What is a desk lamp doing right here? Whatever. Five armed. All right. I am prepared. I am ready.
His off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Well.
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Looks like I won't be able to do my strategy of gargoyle to gargoyle anymore.
No way he's stupid enough to come back
in. You mean to tell me they didn't hear that frickin'... Oh, God. Okay. I'm gonna have to be extra careful with this one. I also need to find some cover, like, immediately. Like, far away from them. This place is kind of on the confusing side. I am so nervous. Yep, the gargoyles are not safe.
What the?
He saw me. Okay. No, don't do that. I meant to... Okay, we gotta run. Okay. I'm on edge right now. Yeah, they've sort of paired up, but we have one guy that's by himself.
He'll ruin everything.
Okay. Yep, he's still up here. All by his lonesome. Because he's a moron.
You'd be crazy to try to get in here.
That backfired. Okay. This is my safe haven. Oh my god, this place is like a freaking maze. That's fine. I think I'll just speed this up until, like, things happen. Unless... when there's a Joker thing right there. I mean, Riddler. Oh, this is a little grate. Oh, okay.
Come on. I gave you everything. Facts, bombs, freedom. And this is how you repay me. You deserve whatever he does to you.
Okay. Let's go. And yep, he has a shock collar.
He's taken one of you out. And not in a nice first date kind of way.
Ooh, wait, I could probably get this guy with a glide kick. Oh, wait, he's mobilizing. He's mobile. He's mobile. He's boost mobile. Crap. Okay. I could take him out before the others get here. Whatever. This guy's over here by his lonesome. Glide kick prompt, please. There we go. Why is he moving? Okay.
He fired something in the air. It disappeared.
Yeah. They clearly saw me that time. Oh, well. I'm not handling this the best way possible, but whatever. Can I glide kick this sucker? Oh, crap. They know I'm up here. They actually have good AI. I'm screwed. Yeah, cutting ahead until I make some progress here. Don't be surprised if it looks like I started over. There's only one left.
Hello? There's a package in the control room. I think you might want to go and check it out.
But he's too scared to really do anything. So that works out in my favor. Like, he's not even listening to Joker. Though that fake out where they heard the boiler, I thought for sure they saw me. My god, this place is insane to navigate. Come on. Turn your back to the bat. This guy's good. But I'm better. Okay. Yes! We did it. Oh my god. That was stress. That was pure stress. No, Batman! Oh my god! If I would have died to that, I would have been so mad. This is where I was trying to go because there's an interview tape. Oh my god, if that would have killed me. The rage. The rage. The rage. It would have been out of this world. Where's this dang interview tape? Is it in here? Yeah, it is. Okay.
Harlene Quinzel?
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
She must have been alluding to Killer Croc with that one. So yeah, we're going to learn a little more about Harley.
Who is only halfway to the end. Loser?
No, I'm not a loser. Riddler. No. That's not a thing. Also, what's with this right here? Is that something I can hack? Yes, it is. I don't even know why I'm doing this. I'm just doing it. This actually... Oh, okay. Well, I spoke too soon. I was like, oh, this one isn't all that hard. Oh, that got rid of the electric fields. Okay. Wow, could I have actually done that instead of incapacitating everybody? Probably. 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 Also, wait. Got a riddle right here. So where is the dot? There we go. Yeah, wasn't all that bad. Okay, now, where do I actually need to go? Okay, if I turn around here. Okay, let's actually get something done, because holy crap. And are all of them now outfitted with bombs? Because, like I said, that just ruins my strategy. Oh no, the plants. They've even taken over the control room. They have control of the control room. Dear God, no. Oh no, no bombs on these. Okay, fair enough. Why was Ivy asking about the game? Oh, crap. Well. The game reset on me. Ain't this some shit? I thought I fixed this problem by switching to my new laptop. Oh, my God. I have to scrap this whole goddamn recording. This is some... The game's just glitching out on me now. Like, it really... What? Why does Joker have Batman? What? What's going on here? What is wrong with my PS3? And
yeah. I didn't kill that family! Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me?
Can I keep him, sweetie? Please, please, please. I'll feed him and walk him. I promise.
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Let's start the party with a bang.
But there is no middle stick on my controller. Ah, shit, we're dead. Or are we? Yep. Yep. Looks like we're high on scarecrow toxin right now. Mm-hmm. Yep. We're, yeah, this is looking like a fever dream, huh? Yep. That was a nice little twist, though. I ain't even gonna lie. I like that. I so wanted to keep that secret. How you doing there, Scaredy Bat? Okay. Well, let's go ahead and not use explosive gel here. We're gonna go ahead and use this. We're gonna wait for that thing to go in front. And all right, let's do this. Okay.
What are you doing, little bat?
I'm trying to avoid you. Come on, Batman, stop the migraine. Stop the migraine. We have to be careful now. Come on. We can do this. He was playing with your mind, Batman. You can't stand for that. You just can't. Oh no. Jack Skellington's. Whatever. We can take him out. They're just some damn skeletons. I ain't afraid of them. No. No. You will not take me to the grave. This is not Halloween Town. Ugh. Go back from whence you came. I said go! Back from whence you came. How's it going, Scarface? Alright. Let's go, we can do this, we can do this. We can survive. We have the technology, we have the bat tech. Okay. Let's run. Quickly. Okay. Where are you looking at now? Avert your gaze, Scarecrow. There we go. Okay. Is that Batman in the electric chair? No, no. Okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. Avert your gaze. Crane. Please stop this madness! That was my fault entirely. I was a little too trigger happy there. And by trigger happy, I mean right control stick happy. Or left control stick happy. Left analog stick happy. Because that's what moves Batman, not the triggers. If I was trigger happy, he would have just ducked. Like what I tried to do right there. Okay, let's not keep getting killed by Scarecrow. As sweet as his game over screens are, like this is not good play. This is not good play at all. All right. Let's crouch. Let us wait. Let us run. Let us climb. Let us duck. Okay.
When he outlined
Let us move behind this. It was actually moving a little bit faster than I expected. Okay. What are you even looking at, Crane? Okay. Let us duck. What am I looking at over there? Okay, we're just gonna run. Just keep running. Elevators. Okay. We're good. We're doing good. We're doing fine. We're doing swell. We're doing well. Okay. There's a spotlight. We can do this! Snap out of it, Batman! You can do this!
Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat?
No, I am not!
I'm going to rush things this time. I'm going to save everyone.
Come on! Kill the skeletons! Even though they're already dead. This makes no sense, but whatever. Skeleton! You are no match for the bat! Yeah. Also, while I'm on the topic of bat branding, why does Batman not have an actual bat? You know, like a wooden bat or aluminum? You know? That could come in handy. I'm just saying. Oh no. A Titan skeleton! That's fine. We can take him out like we always do. Haha, Titan skeleton. That is spotlight number two. Oh no!
How much more do you think you did?
Come on. Yes, kick the skulls off these skeleton monstrosities. Thinking they can hurt the... Oh, crap. Okay. Well, that skeleton hurt the bat. Nope. Not today. Okay, maybe today. Maybe today. Maybe tomorrow as well. But that's fine. Your day will come, Titan skeleton. Ah, boy. All right, now your day will come. Charge at a boy. Fuck a dude named Titan skeleton. I ain't afraid of no Titan skeleton. Titan skeletons would be afraid of me. I say time and time again, I'm the GD Batman, son.
How are you doing this? You've ingested enough toxins to drive dead men insane. What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Yeah, we kind of can't let that happen after we upgrade. Power up the Batarang during combos that can be used to knock down thugs. Doubles the power of normal combo strikes when it starts your time perfectly. Yes. Okay. So yeah, we kind of need to stop Crane from driving people insane. That's the name of this game. I think the name of this game is Batman Arkham Asylum, but you know what I mean. You know what I'm getting at. You know what I'm hinting at. All right, and it looks like we shall give chase next time. Haha, yeah. So yeah, next time we go after, you know, Dr. Crane to stop him from, you know, unleashing the fear toxin. That's kind of an important thing to stop. Also, I have to stop these Joker teeth. Stop the Joker teeth, thank you. Also, is there anything up here? Well, I don't have a secret map. But I think we will find some stuff up in hell. Or maybe not. I just wanted to scan that just to be on the safe side. Oh, we do have an interview tape. Just doing some scanning real quick just to make sure. Oh. No, okay. Well, let's end on this interview tape, shall we?
Patient interview number one.
So, I'm your first, am I, Tuts? You know what they say, you never forget your first time. I'll try to make it memorable for you.
Oh, you already have. Tell me, why do you do the things you do?
Why do you think I do it?
Fame, notoriety, a desire to stand out from the crowd. A wicked sense of humor.
You're good. How did you figure me out, Doc? I've had doctors poking around in here for years, and no one was as astute, and if you don't mind my saying, beautiful as you.
Really? Ah, you're just playing with me.
Well, you'll never know, will you? Unless...
Unless what? Tell me.
Yeah, he was playing her like a frickin' fiddle. My God. Just falling for a hook, line, and sinker. What are these? Nothing. Okay. But I saw them, the prompt saying something about Dr. Crane and the riddle thing. Yeah, Dr. Jonathan Crane plans on elevating. Oh my Lord. Is it the frickin' elevator? Is that the part? I swear to God, it better not just be the elevator. Or maybe, I don't know, whatever. We got more Joker teeth. I thought I saw a Joker teeth over here. My mind is playing tricks on me. Huh. I bypassed them. I don't even know why I'm still going on. It's like, I kind of don't want to stop playing now. That scarecrow section that revitalized me. I'm in the zone now. Where am I? Oh, Scarecrow's little lair. Okay, fair enough. Why is his secret lair in an elevator shaft? And again, maybe that's perfect. Nobody expects it. Just like these guys aren't expecting the GD Batman. Okay. Okay. Let's go behind you. Okay. No, not today. Aha. Nope. Behind you. Behind you, I said. Eh, whatever. I can take you out. Then I can take you the hell out. And you are blocking. Stop doing that. Okay. Stun you a little. Eat bat foot. Get bat knocked out. What are you even doing? Sir? No. None of that. Also, interview tape.
Care to tell me how these got in my office?
Simple, really. I put them there. Why? You don't like flowers?
I think the guards would be interested to know you've been out of your cell.
Oh, if you really were going to tell, you already would have.
How do you know I haven't already?
Oh, sweet. I like you. I really do. Even your name. Rework it a bit and we get...
Harley Quinn, like the clown. I know, I've heard it before.
It's a name that puts a smile on my face. It makes me think there's someone here I can relate to. Someone who might like to hear my secrets.
Really? Go on.
Not here, my dear. Too many ears and eyes. Come back tonight. I'll be ready for you.
Yeah, she was just falling for that, like, all kinds of hook, line, and sinker. He's just preying on the fact that, you know, she's just obsessed with psychology and wanting to know how people think and what makes them tick. And also, what is this? Something I can scan? No, okay. I'm still going on. I don't want to stop, but I have to because I have to start recording some other stuff for today, too. Come on. Okay. There we go. Yeah, let's just get all the way down in the elevator shaft, and then we'll call it a part. I'm having fun. I am having fun. If it wouldn't, like, utterly destroy my computer with, like, rendering time, I so would just, like, do an hour-long part of this.
Me too.
Oh. Well, hello there! Okay. Yeah, we just got some goons right here. It is what it is. Get away from there. I'm the Batman. Don't you dare. Nope. Okay. This guy, he's getting a gun. You're not Annie. Do not get your gun. Okay. No. Not today. Get away from there. These are not your guns. These are guard guns. No. Stop with the firepower. No. Get away from there. Okay. Nope. I pressed triangle there, but whatever. Okay. Die or just get knocked unconscious, you know. Batman. He fights. He doesn't kill. I am shocked that ended so well for me. I am seriously shocked. I am also seriously exploring like hell right now. This game is fun. Oh my god, I don't want to stop. Oh, secrets map, thank you. Yeah, that is very useful. All right. Really, no interview tape here? No secrets here? Oh, well, there are some, just not in here, more than likely. Also, my Wii U just shut off. I was downloading Mighty Number 9 in the background. I am not looking forward to it. I paid for that game. I helped get it kickstarted. I don't know how to feel about that. Really? That's not a thing I can scan? But secrets map is telling me there are things to scan in here. Is secrets map lying to me? I don't know. Whatever. Is there going to be a quick save thing? Right? Yeah, we're going to a new area. Alright, so yeah, next time. More. Oh, fine. One more interview tape. I'm addicted.
Strap on whatever you like, Doc. This thing just
Yeah, the care here in Arkham Asylum, not sounding all that good. Okay. Please let there be a quick save thing after this door. Okay, cool. Next time, we go deeper into Croc's lair, because, yeah, there's just a whole bunch of stuff going on right now. You know, we got a Scarecrow that wants to unleash the fear toxin into the sewers, thus scaring everybody in Gotham. We have, you know, Poison Ivy, who's trying to take over the island with her plants, and, you know, all this is taking place in Killer Croc's lair. So, yeah. I mean, not all of it is taking place in Killer Croc's lair. I mean, you know, some of Poison Ivy's plant spores are in here, so, you know, we kind of need that to sort of, like, you know, cook up something to stop her and all the Titan and whatever. It's crazy. It's pandemonium. It's chaos. It's going down. See you next time for some more Let's Play Batman Arkham Asylum. Goodbye. Also, let's see how closer we are to... Oh, we are technically 50% done with the game. Okay, cool. I think that includes challenges, though. I don't know. I could be wrong here. Well, let's just go ahead. We got Warden Quincy Sharp. There's his trophy right there. Mm-hmm. Yep. And that's it for the new trophies. All right. Goodbye.